I don't care about views. You how about views?
Listen. We are gonna talk about that. I'm helping you out. I'm trying to bring you back to life. Come on,
thank
you understand
you.
This?
Thank you.
You want to thank you. I appreciate that. That's what I said. Let me get something straight. Hold on. Let me say something. When I went and did the story, did you watch it or did you just get mad that I said your name? Did you even watch what I said?
No, I didn't even watch it.
That's what happened. Now listen. In my story, I didn't say nothing negative about you. I actually said something positive about you, bro. And then you came back and said I was gay. You laughed
bro,
at the fact I was
crying. You still threw a slug. It doesn't matter.
I didn't throw a slug. You got to go watch the video. After this live, you got to go watch the video. The fans were throwing shots at me using your name. And I said, first of all, I would never wish that on nobody. That's what I said. I said I wouldn't wish it on Chris Sales, right? I said, it don't matter what y'all saying. He fell off, whatever. Let that man be him. I said, I'm not going to be that, what they were saying I was going to be, right? Because I got it all. What do I got? I got everything, you know? So how can I be this fell off character that they saying? So even if you did or didn't fall off, I didn't say you fell off. They said you fell off, all right?
Bro, it's still, I don't like that. I that doesn't matter, but I'm not going to lie to you. A grown man and man, I never brought you up in no situation.
That's the thing. I didn't bring you up. I'm trying to tell my fans to stop bringing you up. That was my whole point. Already somebody. I didn't want them to bring you into it, but me and my girl had our own beef, and they brought you into it, but I didn't bring
you.
And then
you brought my name. You know what that's gonna lead to.
It's gonna lead to the boxing match, bro. It's gonna lead to the boxing match.
You could have. You're right.
It's gonna lead to the boxing match, bro.
Hey,
you gonna take a bag?
A lot of work, bro. Hey, CJ. Hey, I'm
gonna take a bag or what?
See, no, I'm telling you, I really box, so that's not really going to, I really box.
That's perfectly fine with me, bro. I want you to be a boxer, bro. That makes me look better. You're a real boxer. I've never boxed in my life. Let's do it.
We can tell.
You got no reason to be scared. You was a boxer. You got no reason to be scared.
You look like, Royalty probably got them bitches more than you. I ain't going to lie.
Okay, that's cool. Everything you're saying is cool, but let's just save that energy for the boxing match.
Okay,
all right. So I'm helping you out. I'm bringing you to the dead. Hey, you're my son. I'm your dad. Simple.
Okay, Pops.
That's simple.
Hey, but Pops, we got to do this in Houston.
It don't matter what we do. I will come in Houston. I just left Houston, bro. Okay, left Houston. We can go there. I got money. You know I can hop on the plane. It's nothing to me, bro.
I got money.
Like, I know you can't fly out here. I know you can't leave your mama house, but look, I'm going to come to you.
You can't leave your mama house.
Hey. Let me tell you something, bro. See this so cool?
Yo, nice, bro. This nigga right here?
Hey. This nigga right here?
Hey, that's
he really about it.
I ain't trying to see that bitch, bro.
He really about it, bro.
I ain't trying to see that bitch.
He really about that life.
Hey, but listen, though.
I'm going to tell you, man. I'm going to get you so big, bro, you going to owe me a check.
And I got you. After I knock you out, I'm going to give you some of that money.
Hey, you going to owe me a check, bro. You going to owe me a check, bro. Hold on.
CJ.
You know who you talking to, bro? Come on, bro. You know who the fuck I am. You know who I am, right?
Listen.
You know who I am, right?
We gonna see if you still making that money.
I'm not about that capping.
Since Roy T and them kids left, we gonna see if you gonna have to probably get all them cars up. I'm not gonna lie to you.
Hey, you know what's crazy? I own my cars. I own my
house. Hey, I know.
I'm an owner.
I'm not
a renter. I'm an owner.
I own my cars, too.
Where they at, though?
I own my cars, too.
Where they at, though?
I just bought a car. I just bought a car.
You mean Queen bought you a car?
Oh my God. If anything, I bought Queen a car. Fuck is you talking about? She got bit in a car situation. Fuck is you talking about? We not gonna be.
Don't do that. While everybody watching.
It's what's the name? You who royalty? Them kids bought you that car.
You just said you bought Queen.
Them kids bought you them cars. They're in the house.
Listen. One thing about me and you, let me tell you something. One thing that's different about us, I don't got a lot. So if my kids bought me all this, let's clear that now. They bought me all this.
Okay,
you
there
bought
you
Queen,
go.
You bought Queen her stuff?
Listen.
What are you saying?
I don't even want to talk about her.
You brought her up, bro. You said you want me to talk about her stuff. Come on, man. Listen, bro, we finna get this boxing match cracking, man.
I'm over Queen. You're not over royalty. You gotta live with that right now.
I got your room right here.
You gotta live with that.
I got your room right here.
That's fine.
I got your room right here.
Listen, that's
your room right there.
I got the AC in there for you.
But you went out bitch by yourself.
For you, my boy.
Hey, you went out bitch by yourself. You can't get to heaven
with all that. Do you know how excited I am to be?
Hey, you can't get to heaven with all of that. You
can't get to heaven.
You can't get into heaven with all that.
Now, bro.
Hey,
but listen, I ain't going to heaven.
On top of that,
he just told me I'm not going to heaven.
Hey, hold on top of that, you went out bitch by yourself, my nigga.
Oh, a $2 million house by myself. Yes, sir. So, who you got? Who in your house? Who in your house?
You in that bitch by yourself.
Who in your house?
My gang is with me. Don't worry about My gang is with me right now.
I'm not in the gang, bro. I ain't with that gang shit, all right? You can be in your gang. You can be a Crip, Blood, whatever you is. Listen.
All right, I ain't with that. What we saying?
I'm
CJ so
cool. All right? Hey, I'm CJ so cool, all right? You can have that gang shit. Hey. Let me just tell you this right now.
Hey,
you're lame as hell, and I'm finna knock you the fuck out.